So today, I've just noticed that handles are appearing on my YouTube channel page and most other channel pages on YouTube. I don't know what's going on here, but it could likely be due to a robot, and soon it might affect comments and even shorts. I wouldn't want it to affect comments, and I want them to just be on shorts and only shorts and channel pages.